A suspect in a Munhall shooting case was arrested today. Police say that Santonio Lewis was taken into custody in Homestead after an extensive search. Investigators say he shot a 20-year-old man in the hip after an argument involving Lewis and the man's mother. The victim then ran down the street and went to the Homestead police chief's home for help.